So would you have crossed the foot and